I believe that he will speak outlining the program for the future so that the Labour can win the election and also the people of the United Kingdom can prosper and also the world can benefit.